But man, thank you guys seriously so much. I know that you have a lot of things that you could be doing today.
Like working.
So you're welcome. We did this for you guys. We did it. Now we're so thankful to be able to play music and to have people come listen to us. So we're very thankful. We're gonna sing a song. This was the number one for us. This is called "How Not To."
If y'all know any of the words to these songs, like, we're gonna make this a party right now. Cause just like Ferris Bueller, we're skipping school, we're skipping work, and we're partying. Here we go.
One person in the back's like, "This is the only song I don't like by you guys."
I can honestly understand why it's over. I can go through the motions of walking away. I can give you the key and take my things back. I can find plenty of things to fill my day. But I don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that I ought to be the one who's strong and just moves on. But I probably turned out your road and I can knock on your door, fall back in your arms, wake up in the morning hating myself in the way that I can't help the way I still want you. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to.
You like second nature, baby, you just like breathing.
We do our own effects here.
It's really good.
A melody that you hear and you can't forget. Time goes by and I still need you. Oh, yeah, you were worth the heartbreak and the regret. But I don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that I ought to be the one who is strong and just moves on. But I probably turn down your road and I can knock on your door, fall back in your arms, wake up in the morning hating myself in the way that I can't help the way I still want you. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to. I don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that I ought to be the one who is strong and just moves on. But I probably turn out your road and I can knock on your door, fall back in your arms, wake up in the morning hating myself in the way that I can't help the way I still want you. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to.
You got your guitar?
Dang. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. They're going to be like, this is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my whole life. I used to like those guys. Not anymore.
You even brought your whammy bar today.
Yeah,
too.
I brought my whammy bar.
That was nice.
Yeah, we didn't have enough. I forgot my guitar. It's somewhere. So, you know, that's actually how we did on the record. I sang that part. And that's a lie, but that'd be cool if it was true. But it's all good.